flashing every time we go out. Oh yeah. If you're looking for someone to write your breakup songs about, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, we're perfect. If you're like I'm
You know I want you. It's not a secret I try to hide. I know you want me. So don't keep saying our hands are tied. You claim it's not in your cards, but fate is pulling your miles away and out of reach from me. But you're here in my heart, so who can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny?
Good afternoon, graduates, parents, special guests, and staff. Please stand as you are able for the procession of our platform party and graduating students. And please remain standing and remove any headgear as appropriate for our land acknowledgement and the national anthem. We acknowledge we are hosted on the lands of the Mississaugas of the Anishinaabe, the Haudenosaunee Confederacy, and the Wendat. We also recognize the enduring presence of all First Nations, Métis, and Inuit people. Please be seated. Thank you, Mr. Ross, and the Commencement Wind Ensemble for that wonderful opening to our ceremony with Midway March by John Williams, arranged by John Moss. Graduates, parents, special guests, and staff, welcome to our 44th annual commencement ceremony. My name is Maria Nyag. I am one of the vice principals at Bethune, and today I am your host. It is a great honor for me to welcome our 2023 graduates, families, and friends to this very special occasion. Please allow me to introduce our special guests in the front row from your left to right. Ms. Mana Wong, school trustee for Ward 20, Ms. Jean Yip, Member of Parliament, Mr. Van Scott, Principal, Mr. Annette Sukram, Vice Principal, Mr. Carl Thompson, son of R.K. Thompson. And in the second row on your left, Mr. Sam Cole, Co-Chair of the Bethune School Council, Ms. Janaki Thiagarajan, Co-Chair of the Bethune School Council, Mr. Walter Pedersen, Scarborough Agent Court Federal Liberal Association, Mr. Alan Cobb, Scarborough Agent Court Federal Liberal Association, Ms. Joan Barrett, Rotarian, representative of the Rotary Club, Mr. Amit Morris, family member of the Shapiros. Our staff join our special guests on stage and helping behind the scenes. Would all Bethune staff please stand so that our graduates, parents, and guests can acknowledge you and your dedication and hard work this past year. Thank you, staff. I ask that everyone please put their personal devices on silent for our ceremony. We also ask that parents and guests remain for the entire ceremony. We are pleased to have a professional photographer from Edge Imaging here who will take a photo of each graduate as they accept their diplomas. These photos are available after the ceremony, and an email with instructions on how to access the photos will be sent to all graduates. I am now pleased to invite Mr. Van Scott, our principal, to address our graduating class.
Good afternoon, and thank you for joining our commencement ceremonies for the class of 2023. I'd like to extend a special welcome to the parents and guardians, families and friends of the graduates, our special guests, the teachers and staff, the musical entertainment, and finally, to our graduates. Congratulations. This year, We are also webcasting this ceremony so our extended families can share in this special occasion from home. Thank you to Mr. Garrett, as well as Mr. Ishiguro and our Blaze students for their technical expertise. Thank you to our Rep students for helping as well. And I'd also like to extend a huge thank you to Mrs. Ten, who spent countless hours getting everything ready for today. The lovely flowers and refreshments are compliments of your school parent council. I'd like to thank them for their support. The school council is also sponsoring a number of grad awards, which you will hear more about later on. A special thank you to our teachers, who would normally be sitting in the audience, but have graciously moved onto the stage area to allow room for our graduates and their families. Thank you. Graduates, this is a time to be proud. Proud of the marks you worked so hard to earn, proud of the friendships you have cultivated, proud of your many accomplishments. Your high school experience was truly unique. That's for certain. I'm so happy that this last year was finally somewhat normal. Extracurricular activities were back in full force. There were so many clubs, it's hard to keep track of all the options that were available. I personally had the pleasure of going to Houston with our robotics team. What an experience that was. Myself, Mr. Liu, and 12 boys, 24/7 for 5 days. Memory I'll never forget. It truly was a memorable experience, and I'm sure they'll remember as well. And to this day, when I see them in the hall, we have a special connection. So it's an awesome awesome experience. During today's ceremony, you're going to hear about students who have earned significant recognition both inside and beyond the walls of our school. Thank you to them for helping to make Bethune a great school in our community and beyond. Their success, of course, is our success. Along with those receiving public accolades, I'd also like to thank the many fine students who showed up every day and created the incredible culture that makes Bethune so memorable. Congratulations to all of our graduates and their families. Thank you all for joining us here today.
Thank you, Mr. Scott. At this time, I would like to invite Ms. Jean Neep, Member of Parliament, to say a few words.
Good afternoon, graduates, parents, administrators, teachers, and staff. My name's Jean Yip. I'm the Member of Parliament for this wonderful riding of Scarborough Aging Court, and I'm delighted to be here along with Mana, the school board trustee. It's such a pleasure to be able to pay tribute to all of you, the graduating class of 2023. I look at you and I see hope, and I'm encouraged for the future. I know this journey wasn't easy. COVID has played a big role in your high school journey and provided extra challenges for yourself, for your parents, and your teachers. Asynchronous learning is not easy, and sitting there in front of the monitor for hours, also not a lot of fun, and extracurricular activities impacted. But I do think that it's made you more resilient, certainly in terms of just being able to absorb material and sitting there for a long time. That's a good skill to have. While this is the end of your time in high school, it's also a beginning of a new chapter in your lives. Whether you go on to post-secondary education, a gap year, or into the workforce, life involves continuous learning. You may think that this is it, or after you're done college or university, that's it. No, you have to keep learning. This is the way of the future, and also to ensure career success. Opportunities are everywhere, but you can't wait for them. You need to seize the opportunities, or you create them. Don't wait for them to come, because it may never could come. If you're interested in healthcare, go volunteer, take that initiative. And if you don't see a volunteer job offered, go and bang on doors. If you're interested in politics, come to an office and ask to be part of a community event. One thing that we've all learned from COVID is not to take mental health for granted. So as you go into the world, look for support. Lean on your friends, your family, the student centers, and even the Pocketwell app. So change is exciting, but I think it will serve to strengthen you. I had the amazing opportunity of watching in the past week two of my sons graduate from university. And so parents, I want to say this can be done, and I'm still standing. But just because they may be leaving the house in the fall or going on to other opportunities, they will still need you and your love and support. So I want to say congratulations to all the graduates and the people who love and support them on reaching this impressive milestone. And I also want to say Bethune is a very special school for me, not because I went here, but because my late husband, Arnold Chan, the former member of Parliament for Scarborough Agent Court, went to school here. And we have an award named after him, the Arnold Chan Award, that celebrates civic engagement. So I want to take this opportunity to congratulate Bernadette Kwok, and also to thank the sponsors of this award who are here today joining me, Walt Penderson and Al Cobbs from the Scarborough Agent Court Federal Liberal Association. Thank you. So I just want to say one last time, congratulations to the Norman Bethune class of 2023. Woohoo! Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Yip. Now I would like to invite Trustee Wong to say a few words on behalf of the Toronto District School Board.
Good afternoon, graduates, family members, parents, grandparents, caregivers, special guests, staff here at Dr. Norman Bethune. How are you today? Good. It's a good day, isn't it? It might be raining a bit outside, but it's all bright and happy in here. Graduates, thank you for bringing the sunshine in. On behalf of the Toronto District School Board, Board of Trustees, I would like to congratulate the 2023 graduating class here at Dr. Norman Bethune CI. Before I address the graduates, I would first of all like to apologize for not being able to stay the whole duration of the ceremony so that it will allow me to attend to other graduations happening at the same hour. Graduates, yes, as MP Yip had just said, it had been most difficult for the past few years during the pandemic. You have had to navigate through virtual learning, and I know that some of you are still doing virtual learning. You have missed out on some sports, building contact with your friends, and dealing with a lot of uncertainty and stress. Despite of all these obstacles, you have persevered and succeeded, an achievement of equal historic proportion. Whether you're excited to move on or completely terrified of what the future would hold, your graduation is something very important to remember. It represents your achievement while you have learned what you have learned and what you do and how you have changed for the better. It symbolizes the end of your days at Dr. Norman Bethune and the beginning of a new journey as you continue to experience life has in store for you. Okay, graduates, what do you see yourself in 10 years? I'm sure you might have mostly been asked that question. You might have graduated from a post-secondary education. You might be pursuing a profession or trades. Some of you might have started your own businesses and perhaps your own families as well. The future is truly in your hands. So let's set sail and map out the course. And if you don't have a map, don't worry about it, just follow it, just follow your heart. Pursue what you enjoy the most is the best way to find out who you are supposed to be and what you want to do with your life. Just remember that this particular path or journey of yours is going to be designed and defined by you only. Celebrate every achievement with your families, your friends. Embrace any mistake you might make along the way. They could teach you more. Sometimes the wrong choices may take you to the right places. Trust yourself and push on. Make the most of every experience that's guided by the principles of fairness, respect, and empathy. You would be then in a good position to succeed in life. And my definition for that purpose is in a position to give more than you take. So for now, all you really need to know is that the best is yet to come. I sincerely hope that you will be happy with whatever you choose to do and whomever you choose to be. Today, I also wanted to thank our parents here, our family members here, who have been tirelessly supporting you every step of the way, providing the best environment they could to so that you can thrive and grow. Parents, be very, very proud. With misty eyes, you just say it was just like a moment ago, a very short time ago, or just yesterday, that your baby was starting kindergarten. Today, look at these amazing young people here. And graduates, please let your parents know that you're very proud of them as well, because you won't be here without them. And for that matter, I would like to ask the graduates to acknowledge and recognize the work of their family members, the parents, and wave at them. Please do that. That's very important. Wave at them, and I know that it works with grade 6 graduates. Not so much with grade 8 ones, but I'm going to try it anyway. Graduates, please blow your kisses to your family members. Yes? No? Does that work? Well, again, in the privacy of your own home tonight, please send them all your embraces and kisses. They deserve every single one of them. Lastly, I'd like to ask for a round of applause for the tremendous team here at Bethune. Under the leadership of Mr. Scott, the entire team has engaged and empowered our students so that they become not mere good students, but also outstanding citizens. Thank you. So graduates, go out there and soar those new heights. Remember every friend you made at Bethune, every lesson you took to heart, and every time you found a new reason to smile. Once again, my best wishes and congratulations to the graduating class of 2023. So, and to all the friends, families, the staff, and special guests here at Bethune today, I wish you a most rewarding and relaxing summer ever. Thank you.
Thank you, Trustee Wong. We understand that our special guests have other graduation ceremonies to attend this afternoon, so we thank you for being with us, and we know that you may be leaving shortly to attend graduation ceremonies at other schools. We are now ready to present the Ontario Secondary School Diplomas and the winners of department awards. At this time, would the front row graduates with your blue card follow Mr. Ishiguro to the stage? The Ontario Secondary School Diploma is awarded to a student who has earned a minimum of 30 credits. Along with this diploma, some students may also be receiving Ontario Scholar Certificates, which signify that those students attained an average of at least 80% in 6 grade 12 subjects. Some students will be receiving a Bethune Scholar Certificate for earning an average of 90% or better in 6 grade 12 courses taken at Bethune this year. I will now call on Ms. Barrett to read the names of the first group of diploma recipients.
Graduates and guests, I'm pleased to read the names of the first group of students who are to receive the Ontario Secondary School Diplomas. Mr. Scott, please come forward and present diplomas to the first group of our OSSD recipients.
Ms. Barrett, Ms. Barrett, if I could just interrupt. Graduates, just I apologize if we didn't get a chance ahead of time. As we're coming off of the pandemic and or possibly for religious reasons, if shaking my hand or our hands is not something that is appropriate at this time, please just put your hand up on your over your heart and that will be our signal, okay? Thank you. Sorry.
Please hold your applause until the whole group has received their diplomas and awards. Now to our graduates. Miriam Abedar, OSSD recipient. Miriam's taken social science at the University of Queens. Luthera Abicone, OSSD recipient, Ontario Scholar, and Bethune Scholar. Luthera is doing Track 1 Engineering at University of Toronto. Atharfa Adukari, OSSD recipient and Ontario Scholar, taking social work at University of York. Arvin Arjun, OSSD recipient, Ontario Scholar, and Bethune Scholar. Arvin's taken Sulik BBA at University of York. Arsal Amwan, OSSD recipient, Ontario Scholar, taking Mechanical Engineering at University of Carleton. Forrest Bai, OSSD recipient, Ontario Scholar, Bethune Scholar. Forrest will be doing Bachelor's of Business Administration at the Laurier University. Alyssa Bayona, OSSD recipient. Alyssa is taking nursing at Toronto Metropolitan University. Maya Buchanan, OSSD recipient. Maya is taking kinesiology at University of Windsor. Liam Burwell. Liam is an OSSD recipient. Liam is taking graphic design at George Brown College. Aladdin Kakin. Aladdin is an OSSD recipient, Shism, an Ontario scholar. He will be taking psychology at York University. Jason Cow, OSSD recipient, Ontario scholar. Jason is taking kinesiology at University of Wilfrid Laurier. Paijin Cao, OSS recipient and Ontario scholar. Paijin is taking GCM at Toronto Metropolitan University. Ronner Cao, OSS recipient, Ontario scholar. Ronner is taking the business tech management at Toronto Metropolitan University. Xichen Kalu, OSS recipient, Ontario scholar and Bethune scholar, taking computer science at York University. Judy Chan, OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Judy's taking Psychology B's Bachelor of Science at York University. Truman Chan, Truman is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Truman is taking Computer Science at Carleton University. Denise Chow, OSS recipient and Ontario Scholar. Denise is taking Food and Nutrition at Toronto Metropolitan University. David Chen, OSS recipient, Ontario scholar, will be taking physics at University of Toronto. Fei-Fei Chen, OSS recipient and Ontario scholar, will be taking GPPA at University of Waterloo. Hongying Chan, OSS recipient, Ontario scholar, Hongying will be taking mechanical and robotics engineering at Queen's University. Jesse Chan. Jesse is OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Jesse is taking Graphics Communication Management at Toronto Metropolitan University. Jimmy Chan. Jimmy is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Jimmy will be doing Business Administration at University of Laurier. Ken Chan. Ken is an OSIS recipient doing occupational health at Toronto Metropolitan University. Calvin Chen, OSIS recipient, Ontario Scholar, Bethune Scholar. Kevin will be taking Mechatronics Engineering at University of Waterloo. Would Mr. Herrod please come forward and present Kevin with the Grade 12 Gerd Herzberg Chemistry Award. Nicole Chan. Nicole is an OSIS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Nicole is taking Mechanical Engineering at University of Waterloo. Rachel Chan. Rachel is an OSIS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Rachel will be doing Accounting and Financial Management at University of Waterloo. Will Mr. Vincent Liu please come forward and present Rachel with the Grade 12 Technological Design Architectural Engineering Award. Ricky Chen. Ricky is an OSIS recipient taking aviation at Seneca. Yu-Sing Chen. OSIS recipient and Ontario scholar taking veterinary technician at Georgian College. Claire Chung. OSIS recipient and Ontario scholar. Claire will be taking medical science at University of Western. Nathan Chung. Nathan, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar, Bethune scholar. Nathan will take in commerce at University of Toronto. Will Mr. Masani please come forward and present Nathan with the Grade 12 Accounting Award. Ingrid Chu, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar. Ingrid is taking animal biology at University of Guelph. Jason Chu, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar and Bethune scholar. Jason is taking track one engineering at University of Toronto. Will Mr. Vincent Liu come forward and present Jason with the A.B. Patterson Memorial Award. Maribel Chizzy, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar. Maribel is taking Women and Gender Studies at University of Albert. Chloe Chu, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar. Chloe is taking kinesiology at Wilfrid Laurier University. Renee Chu, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar. Renee is taking nursing at the Toronto Metropolitan University. Would Ms. Aces please come forward and present Renee with the Grade 12 Kinesiology Award. Emily Kong. Emily is an OSIS recipient, Ontario Scholar, Bethune Scholar. Emily is taking Math and Physics at University of Toronto. Would Ms. Rathalos please come forward and present Emily with the Grade 12 Photography Award. Jane Dye is an OSIS recipient and Ontario scholar. Jane is taking psychology at University of McMaster. Melore Delgado Balmaceda, OSIS recipient, taking a year off to work. Sage Den, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar, Bethune scholar. Sage is taking computer science at University of Toronto. Krishi Dewani, OSIS recipient, Shizam, Ontario scholar. Krishi is taking psychology and health sciences co-op program at Scarborough University of Toronto, sorry. Drake Dong, OSIS recipient, Ontario scholar, Bethune scholar. Drake is taking electrical engineering at University of Waterloo. Joanna Dong, OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Joanna has taken public health at University of Waterloo. Jonathan Donnelly. Jonathan is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar, taking computer security at Ontario Tech. Nicholas Du, OSS recipient and Ontario Scholar. Nicholas will be doing computer science at Toronto Metropolitan University. Nathan Duong. Nathan is the OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Nathan will be taking criminology and psychology at the Toronto Metropolitan University. Adam Abdar Embrado, OSS recipient, taking physical therapist at Durham College. Chelsea Gao. Chelsea is an OSS recipient taking psychology at the University of Toronto. Jeffrey Gao. Jeffrey is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar, Bethune Scholar. Jeffrey will be taking co-op computer science program at the University of Toronto Scarborough campus. Kathy Gao. Kathy is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Kathy will be taking life science at the University of Toronto. Lucy Gao, OSS recipient, CISM recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Lucy will be taking accounting and finance at the University of Waterloo. William Gao, William is OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. William will be taking computer science at the University of Toronto. Jessica G. Jessica is OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Jessica will be taking mathematics and physics at University of Toronto. Selena G. Selena is OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Selena is taking mechatronics at University of Waterloo. Selena G, OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar Bethune Scholar. Selena will be doing mathematics and physics at University of Toronto. Matthew Guan, Matthew's an OSS recipient. Matthew's taking honor science at University of Waterloo. Jordan He, OSS recipient and CISM recipient, Ontario Scholar. Jordan will be taking the Schulich School of Business at York University. Sophia He, Sophia is an OSS recipient and CISM recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar, will be doing the Rothman Commerce at University of Toronto. Stephen He. Stephen is OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Stephen will be doing forensic science at Trent University. Jordan Hitchens. Jordan is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Jordan will do childhood youth at York University. Ms. Rapples, please come forward, present Jordan with the Broadway Ready Dramatics Art Award. Lillian Hu. Lillian is also a recipient doing graphic design at OCAD. Caden Hu. Caden is also a recipient taking electrical engineering technology at Centennial College. Would Mr. Malasani please come forward and present Caden with the Grade 12 Cooperative Education Award. Kathy Hu. Kathy is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Kathy will be taking computer science at University of Western. Moon Hu. Moon is an OSS recipient and Ontario Scholar. Moon will be taking social science at University of Toronto. Victoria Hu. Victoria is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar and Bethune Scholar. Victoria is taking the Bachelor of Business Administration at York University's Schulich School of Business. Audrey Wang. Audrey is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Audrey will be taking an animation at Sheridan College. Ms. Rapples, please come forward and present Audrey with the Grade 12 Instrumental Music Award. Kathy Wang. Kathy is a NOSAS recipient, Ontario Scum Bethune Scholar. Kathy will be taking life science at Laurier University. Christopher Wang. Christopher is a NOSAS recipient, Chisholm recipient, Ontario Scum Bethune Scholar, will be doing the Schulich Business Administration program at York University. Nicole Wang. Nicole is a NOSAS recipient, Ontario Scholar, will be taking psychology at York University. Queenie Wang. Queenie is a NOSAS recipient, Ontario Scholar, taking social science at University of Toronto. Tommy Wang. Tommy is a NOSAS recipient and Ontario Scholar. Tommy will be taking life sciences at University of Waterloo. Yuri Wang. Yuri is a NOSAS recipient, Ontario Scholar, Bethune Scholar. Yuri will be taking social science at University of Toronto. Ms. Rapples, please come forward and present Yuri with the Wind Ensemble Award. Ms. Aces, please come forward and present Yuri with the Grade 12 Men's Fitness and Weight Training Award. Yusing Wang. Yusing is OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Yusing will be taking practical nursing at Sheridan College. Siki Wang. Siki is OSS recipient, taking psychology at Toronto Metropolitan University. Ethan Yeon. Ethan is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Ethan is taking engineering at Toronto Metropolitan University. Harshini Ilantharayan, OSS recipient, Ontario Scum Bethune Scholar. Harshini is taking mechanical engineering at University of Waterloo. Abenaya Idrikramar. Abenaya is OSS recipient, Ontario Scum Bethune Scholar. Abenaya will be taking psychology and health sciences at University of Toronto. Would Ms. Rapples please come forward and present Abenaya with a Charleston Benson Memorial Award? Would Ms. Sony please come forward and present Abenaya with the Grade 12 French Award? Darren Ip. Darren is a NOSAS recipient, Ontario Scholar. Darren is taking business management at Toronto Metropolitan University. Nurhauda Issa. Nurhauda is an OSS recipient, Ontario Scholar, is taking criminology at York University. Thank you, Mr. Scott. Please join me in congratulating the first group of graduates. I would now like to call upon Mr. Malasani to read the next group of graduates.
Thank you, Ms. Barrett. I would now like to call upon Mr. Sukram to present the next set of diplomas to our recipients. Sahana Jagatheswaran. Sahana is an OSSD recipient and in the fall will be taking microbiology at Guelph University. Helen G. Helen G. is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. She'll be taking civil engineering at the University of Waterloo. Benison Jiang. Benison is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and will be taking a Bachelor of Fine Arts in Music at York University. Would Ms. Rappos please come forward and present Benison with the Grade 12 Vocal Music Award. Nico Jiang. Nico is an OSSD recipient, a Business Chisholm graduate, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In the fall, he'll be taking Accounting and Financial Management at the University of Waterloo. Ali Kamal. Ali is an OSSD recipient and will be taking Business Technology at Toronto Metropolitan University. Atish Kamalakanan. Atish is an OSSD recipient, a Bethune Business Chisholm graduate, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. And will be studying at Western Ontario University. Ms. Rappos, please come forward and present Atish with the Grade 12 Drama Award. Would Mr. Vincent Liu come forward and present Atish with the Grade 12 Transportation Technology Award? Fahad Khan. Fahad is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. He'll be taking media production at Toronto Metropolitan University. Would Ms. Rappos please come forward and present Fahad with the Grade 12 Film Studies Award. Allison King. Allison is receiving her OSSD diploma today and will be taking biology at York University. Benjamin Koh. Benjamin is receiving his OSSD and is an Ontario scholar. In the fall, he'll be studying computer science at Western University. Willie Cott. Willie is an OSSD recipient and will be taking advertising at OCAD. Carrie Kwong. Carrie is receiving her OSSD today and is an Ontario scholar. She'll be taking chemical engineering at the University of Toronto. Bernadette Kwok. Bernadette is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. Will be taking accounting and financial management at University of Waterloo. Would Ms. Koutsoyanopoulos please come forward and present Bernadette with the Grade 12 Canadian and International Law Award. Edward Lamb. Edward's receiving his OSSD today and will be taking social work at BYUI. Ryan Lan. Ryan Lan is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. He'll be taking retail business at Toronto Metropolitan University. Joshua Lung is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar and a Bethune scholar. will be taking computer science at the University of Ontario Tech. Justin Lung. Justin is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Will be taking physical and environmental sciences at University of Toronto. Evan Lee. Evan Lee is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In September, we'll be taking computer engineering at University of Waterloo. Would Mr. Wayne Liu please come forward and present Evan with the Grade 12 Computer Engineering Award. Would Mr. Tam please come forward and present Evan with the Grade 12 Advanced Functions Award. And would Mr. Harrop please come forward and present Evan with the Grade 12 John McLennan Physics Award. Janice Lee. Janice is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. In the fall, we'll be taking her Honors of Arts and Business. Would Ms. Rappos please come forward and present Janice with the Grade 12 Art Award. Jolin Lee. Jolin is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Will be taking GBDA at the University of Waterloo. Josie Lee. Josie is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. In the fall, we'll be taking zoology at Guelph University. Naomi Lee. Naomi is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In September, we'll be taking health science at Queen's. Andy Liang. Andy Liang is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. In September, we'll be taking business at Ontario Technical University. Kiki Liang. Kiki is receiving her OSSD today, and in September will be taking retail management at Toronto Metropolitan University. Wilson Liang. Wilson is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. In September will be taking computer science at University of Toronto. Yendi Liang Liang is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In September, we'll be taking life science at University of Waterloo. Angela Lin. Angela is an OSSD recipient, a Chisholm graduate, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In September, we'll be taking Global Business and Digital Arts at University of Waterloo. Ashley Lin. Ashley is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In September, we'll be taking Graphic Communications Management at Toronto Metropolitan University. Would Ms. Touchner please come forward and present Ashley with the Family Studies Awards of Excellence, Nutrition and Health. Chris Lin. Chris is an OSSD recipient and will be taking Commerce at York University. Melanie Lin. Melanie's receiving her OSSD today and is a Business Chisholm graduate and an Ontario scholar. In September, we'll be studying accounting and financial management at University of Waterloo. Sabrina Lin. Sabrina is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. In September, we'll be studying commerce at University of Toronto. Sandy Lin is an OSSD graduate and an Ontario scholar. We'll be studying art history at York University. Tracy Lin. Tracy is an OSSD recipient, a Business Chisholm graduate, and an Ontario scholar. In September, we'll be studying accounting and financial management at University of Waterloo. Andy Liu is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Andy will be taking engineering at York University. Andy Liu, an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. In September, we'll be taking computer engineering at Toronto Metropolitan University. Austin Liu. Austin is an OSSD recipient, a Business Chisholm graduate, and an Ontario scholar. In September, we'll be studying business administration at Wilfrid Laurier. Chen Liu. Chen is receiving his OSSD today, and in September will be taking media at University of Toronto. Chris Liu. Chris is receiving an OSSD and is an Ontario scholar. In September, will be taking life science at McMaster University. Christine Liu. Christine is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar and will be taking mathematics at University of Toronto. Jeffrey Liu is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Will be taking engineering at York University. Mandy Liu is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. In September, we'll be taking Honors of Arts at University of Waterloo. Would Ms. Koutsoyanopoulos please come forward and present Mandy with the Grade 12 Challenge and Change in Society Award. C. Liu is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. Will be taking math and physics at University of Toronto. Yining Liu is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Will be taking life science at University of Waterloo. Kevin Louis is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar, and will be taking liberal arts at Seneca. Angela Ma is an OSSD recipient, a Business Chisholm graduate, and an Ontario scholar, will be taking business management at Toronto Metropolitan University. Emily Ma. Emily is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be taking computer science at University of Toronto. Would Ms. Rappos please come forward and present Emily with the Grade 12 Digital Art Award. Would Mr. Tam please come forward and present Emily with the Grade 12 Data Management Award? Vivian Ma is receiving an OSSD today and is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar. Will be taking architecture at Carleton University. Layla Magzoub is receiving her OSSD today, is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking health sciences at McMaster University. Ellen Mack is an OSSD recipient, a Business Chisholm graduate, and an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking biological sciences and neuroscience at University of Toronto. Alyssa Maji is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario Scholar, will be taking honors kinesiology at McMaster University. Salwa Mohammed is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario Scholar, and a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking chemical engineering at the University of Toronto. Would Ms. Sony please come forward to present Salwa with the Grade 12 Spanish Award? Adrian Montano Dong is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking theater arts and performance at Centennial. David Moss. David is receiving his OSSD award, his diploma, and is taking computer networking at Centennial College. Zainab Massawi is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking planning at the University of Waterloo. Would Ms. Rappos please come forward and present Zainab with the Audra Noble Memorial Leadership Award? Natalia Moyo is receiving her OSSD today and will be taking a year off to focus on small business. Entrepreneur. Ariba Navid is receiving an OSSD and is an Ontario Scholar. Will be taking psychological and health sciences at the University of Toronto. Shristi Nepal is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar. Will be taking BBA at the University of Toronto. Lydia Ng is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar. Will be taking astrophysics at the University of Toronto. Yohei Ng is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario Scholar, and a Bethune Scholar. Will be taking engineering at McMaster University. Julia Nguyen is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario Scholar. Will be taking kinesiology at Wilfrid Laurier University. Would Ms. Aziz please come forward and present Julia with the Grade 12 Women's Fitness and Weight Training Award? Lisa Nee. Lisa is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario Scholar. will be taking electrical engineering at University of Toronto. Una Park. Una is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar and will be studying psychology at the University of Toronto. Ashley Peng is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be studying computer engineering at University of Waterloo. Altaz Punja is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be studying computer science and business administration, double degree at University of Waterloo and Wilfrid Laurier. Bilal Rehman is an OSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Will be studying game development at Ontario Tech. Megan Sam is receiving an OSSD and will be taking health sciences at Laurier University. Kaniha Santhakumar is receiving an OSSD diploma and is taking social sciences at the University of Toronto. Alex Sasada. Alex is receiving an OSSD diploma and will be taking automotive at Centennial College. Tiffany Sen. Tiffany is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar and a Bethune scholar, and will be studying honors science at University of Waterloo. Bei Shen. Bei is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be studying at Schulich BBA at York University. Would Ms. Koutsoyanopoulos please come forward and present Bei with the Grade 12 Financial Securities Award and the Grade 12 Analyzing Economic Issues Award. Jessica Shen is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar. Will be taking kinesiology at University of Waterloo. Stephen Shen. Stephen is an OSSD recipient and will be entering the workforce. Yvonne Shen. Yvonne is receiving an OSSD and will be studying life sciences at York University. Susie Sheng is an OSSD recipient and an Ontario scholar and will be taking animal biology at Guelph University. Sean Shu is an OSSD recipient, an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be taking math and stats at McMaster University. Jason So. Jason is an OSSD recipient and will be taking auto body repair technician at Centennial College. Thank you, Mr. Sukram. Please join me in congratulating the second group of graduates. I would like to now call upon Ms. Sony to read the next group of graduates.
Thank you, Mr. Malasani. I would now like to call upon Ms. Nieg to present the last set of diplomas to our OSSD recipients. Tommy Stone. Tommy is receiving an OSSD. In the fall, Tommy will be taking Police Foundations at Centennial College. And would Mr. Tam please come forward and present Tommy with the Grade 12 Foundations for College Mathematics Award. And would Ms. Aziz please come forward and present Tommy with the Grade 12 Men's Healthy Active Living Award.
On the back, can you say, taking another year?
Take another year?
Yeah.
David Sue. David is receiving an OSSD, and in the fall will be taking another year. David Sue. David is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking life sciences at McMaster University. Kenny Sue. Kenny is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking business administration at Wilfrid Laurier. Sabrina Sue. Sabrina is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking social science at University of Toronto. Would Ms. Touchner please come forward and present Sabrina with the Grade 12 World Issues, a Geographic Analysis Award. Vivian Sue. Vivian is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be at York University taking psychology. Jack Sue. Jack is receiving an OSSD and will be taking commerce at Toronto Metropolitan University. Thurenigan Devendrian is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be at York University taking science. Himadri Vagala is receiving an OSSD and will be at Seneca College taking health sciences. And Jana Vijaya Kumar is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be at University of Toronto taking architecture. Advik Wada. Advik is receiving an OSSD and will be at taking kinesiology at Waterloo University. Allison Wang. Allison is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking social sciences at and humanities at University of Toronto. Cherry Wang. Cherry is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking French at University of Toronto. Crystal Wang. Crystal is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking math at McMaster University. Jiakai Wang. Jiakai is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking media at University of Toronto. Kelly Wang. Kelly is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking psychology at Queen's University. Liying Wang. Liang is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Life Sciences at Waterloo. Ruby Wang. Ruby is receiving an OSSD, an Ontario Scholar, a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking computing at Queen's University. And would Mr. Melisani please come up and present Ruby with the Grade 12 Business Leadership Management Fundamentals Award. Yi Gu Victoria Wang is receiving an OSSD and will be taking science at University of Waterloo. Sabrina Wong. Sabrina is receiving an OSSD and will be at York University taking psychology. Jason Wu. Jason is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking mechanical engineering at Toronto Metropolitan University. Megan Wu. Megan is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Systems Design Engineering at University of Waterloo. And could Mr. Wayne Liu please come forward and present Megan with the Grade 12 Computer Science Award. Millie Wu. Millie is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Classics at University of Illinois. William Wu. William is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate, is an Ontario Scholar, a Bethune Scholar, and taking Computer Science and Business Administration double degree at Waterloo and Wilfrid Laurier University. Ryan Chang. Ryan is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Computer Science at University of Waterloo. And would Mr. Tam please come forward and present the Mary Kirkpatrick Mathematics Award to Ryan. Lydia Shi. Lydia is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and a Bethune Scholar. In the fall, Lydia will be at the University of Guelph taking Animal Biology. Penny Shi. Penny is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be at Toronto Metropolitan University taking photography. Betty Shu. Betty is receiving an OSSD, will be at York University at the Schulich School of Business. Isabel Shu. Isabella is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Life Sciences at Waterloo. Jim Chu. Jim is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Undeclared Engineering at University of Toronto. Would Mr. Harrop please come forward and present Jim with the Grade 12 Wilder Penfield Triple Science Award. Sivan Chu. Sivan is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and a Bethune Scholar. In the fall, will be at Queen's University taking Electrical and Computer Engineering. Winston Wu. Winston is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be at University of Toronto taking management. Jennifer Shu. Jennifer is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking nursing at Trent University. Melody Shu. Melody is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be at University of Waterloo taking honors, arts, and business. Kelly Yan. Kelly is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be at University of Waterloo next year. Stephanie Yan. Stephanie is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, a Bethune scholar, and will be taking general engineering at University of British Columbia. Would Ms. Rappos please come forward and present Stephanie with the Outstanding Senior Musician Award. Alexander Yang. Alexander is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate and an Ontario scholar, and will be at University of McMaster University taking business. Dan Yang. Dan Yang is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be at Toronto Metropolitan University taking computer engineering. Lisa Yang. Lisa is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking nursing at Western. Terrence Yang. Terrence is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be taking Rotman Commerce at University of Toronto. Xiao Dan Yang is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking illustration at OCAD University. Ralph Lawrence Yap is receiving an OSSD and will be taking honors business technological management at Seneca College. Hao Yi. Hao is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate, is an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be taking psychology and neuroscience at Western. Jeffrey Yi. Jeffrey is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, and will be taking computer science at Toronto Metropolitan University. Raymond Yi. Raymond is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking a fifth year. Wen Yi. Wen is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate, is an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar, will be taking Global Business and Digital Arts at Waterloo, and would Mr. Malasani please come forward and present Wen with the Grade 12 International Business Fundamentals Award. Sandy Young. Sandy is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and a Bethune scholar. Will be taking life sciences at McMaster next year. And would Ms. Anderson please come forward and present Sandy with the Grade 12 English Award. Would Mr. Harab also please come forward to present Sandy with the Grade 12 Hillier and Priebus Biology Award. Sean Yu is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario scholar, and will be taking mechanical engineering at Toronto Metropolitan University. Jamie Yuan is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate, and an Ontario scholar, and will be taking health sciences at University of Waterloo. Woo! Naomi Yuan is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate, and an Ontario scholar, and will be taking life sciences at McMaster University. Oscar Zhang. Oscar is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Business Administration at Wilfrid Laurier. Spark Zhang. Spark is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Business Administration at Laurier. Emily Zhao is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate and an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Politics and Government at Toronto Metropolitan University. Joey Zhao is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate and an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Business Administration at Wilfrid Laurier. Rain Zhao is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Engineering at Waterloo. Evan Zhang. Evan is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Architecture at Waterloo. Leo Zhang. Leo is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Environmental Science at the University of Toronto. Would Ms. Koutsianopoulos please come forward and present Leo with the Grade 12 World History Award. Michael Zhang. Michael is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Statistics at York University. Miki Zhang is receiving an OSSD, is a Chisholm graduate and an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Honors Planning at University of Waterloo. Helen Zong. Helen is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Mathematics at York University. Liliana Zhao is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be studying Humanities at University of Toronto. Vicky Zhao. Vicky is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Economics and Political Science at University of Toronto. Again? William Zhu. William is receiving an OSSD and is taking finance at Toronto Metropolitan University. Lisa Zhao Cao is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Forensic Sciences at University of Toronto. Jennifer Zhu is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar and a Bethune Scholar, and will be taking Life Sciences at McMaster University. Kevin Zhu is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Physical Sciences at University of Waterloo. Ada Zhu is receiving an OSSD, is an Ontario Scholar, and will be taking Material Arts and Design at OCAD. And would Ms. Aziz please come forward and present Ada with the Grade 12 Women's Healthy Active Living Award. Thank you, Ms. Nye. Please join me in congratulating all of our graduates and department winners. And I now return the proceedings back to Ms. Nye.
Thank you, Ms. Barrett, Mr. Malasani, and Ms. Soni for presenting our graduates. Congratulations to our diploma recipients, Bethune Scholars, Ontario Scholars, and Department Award winners. Would those graduates who have earned special awards, that is those with yellow cards, follow Mr. Ishiguro and assemble now for the special awards. The next group of presentations will be to our special award winners. These awards are considered special awards as they are not connected to a specific department or subject area. Thank you to the many individuals, businesses, and Bethune staff members who have donated to these awards. Would Ms. Anderson please come forward to announce our special award winners?
Thank you, Ms. Yang. Would Ms. Sony please come forward to present the first awards? The Student Mentor Award is given to the student who best demonstrates acceptance, kindness, and openness to all students and participates in activities aimed at promoting inclusion and support. This year's recipient is Rachel Chen.
Till I call your name.
The New Canadian Achievement Award is presented to a student who has begun his or her school journey as an English language learner. The recipient has been a positive role model for his or her peers and has been an active member of the school community in addition to maintaining a strong academic average. This year's recipient is Millie Wu. I would like to invite Amit Morris, a family member of Brenda and Stan Shapiro, to please come forward to present the next two awards. The Dr. Brenda Shapiro Memorial Award is presented by the Bethune staff in memory of Brenda Shapiro, who was the first science department head of Bethune. This award is given to the graduating student who best typifies the personality and values of the late Dr. Shapiro in displaying a friendly zest for living and being involved in a wide range of student school activities. The award goes to Anjana Vijayakumar. The Dr. Stan Shapiro Memorial Prize is presented in memory of Stan Shapiro, who was a TDSB chemistry teacher and vice principal at Bethune, Lamoureux, and R.H. King. It is given to a graduating science student whose curiosity, persistence, and questioning spirit has led them to explore beyond their comfort zone. This year's recipient is Stephanie Yan. Stephanie, please stay on the stage to accept the next three awards. Would Joan Barrett please come forward to present the next award? The Paul Harris Scholarship is presented by an action group of the six Rotary Clubs in Scarborough for outstanding leadership and volunteerism. This award is named in honor of Paul Harris, the founder of Rotary International. Rotary is the largest humanitarian organization in the world. This award goes to Stephanie Yan. Would Ms. Touchner come forward and present the next award? The Environmental Action Award is presented to a student who raises awareness and takes action on issues that impact our environment and who demonstrate leadership by inspiring others to take action. This year's winner is Stephanie Yan. Would Mr. Ng please come forward to present the next award? The University of Toronto National Book Award is awarded to a student with superior academic performance, original and creative thought, and exceptional achievement in a broad context. This year's winner is Stephanie Yan.
Wait till I do the preamble.
Would Ms. Jean Yip and Mr. Alan Cobb please come forward to present the next award? The Arnold Chan Award is donated by the Scarborough Agincourt Federal Liberal Association in recognition of late MP Arnold Chan, who was also a Bethune student. This award is presented to a graduating student who possesses an interest in social justice or global citizenship, as demonstrated by past and present school or community experiences. This award was set up and funded by Mr. Alan Cobb from the Scarborough Agincourt Federal Liberal Association. The award goes to Bernadette Kwok. Mr. Carl Thompson, please come forward to present the next award. The R.K. Thompson Award is donated in memory of the charter principal, Mr. R.K. Thompson, to a graduating student enrolled in a health science program at a post-secondary institution and has demonstrated commitment to building community through sports and to promoting physical and health and fitness. This year's recipient is Naomi Lee. Mr. Ortwin, please come forward to present the next awards. The Council for Exceptional Children Award is presented to the student who has shown exceptional achievement during his or her years at Dr. Norman Bethune CI. The award goes to Willie Cott. The Ursula Handley Award is presented to two students. The first student who has excelled in the arts and has a keen interest in the arts program at a post-secondary institution goes to Janice Lee. The second student who demonstrates positivity and perseverance in school life is David Moss. David, please stay on the stage for the next award. The Margaret Thompson Memorial Award is presented to a student who has successfully faced and overcome academic challenges and who displays a caring personality and a sense of humor. This year's recipient is David Moss. Would Mr. Sam Coe and Ms. Janaki Thayagarajan please come forward to present the next awards? The School Council Awards are presented to three students who have been actively involved in all aspects of school life, who display an optimistic attitude that contributes to the positive learning atmosphere, and who provide voluntary assistance to their peers. The first recipient is David Moss. The second recipient is Caden Hu. The third recipient is Salwa Muhammad. Would Ms. Villeman please come forward to present the next two awards? The Health and Wellness Award is presented to a student who promotes and supports health and wellness initiatives in the school community and raises awareness and takes action to support students improving their well-being. This year's winner is Ashley Peng. The Community Association Scholarship Award is awarded to a student who has demonstrated strong involvement and contribution to community events, which has resulted in strengthening ties between the school and the community. The award goes to Sophia He. Sophia, please stay on the stage for the next award. Ms. Villeman, can you stay there as well, please? The REP Distinguished Service Award is given to graduating students who have shown remarkable leadership as a member of the REP executive. The first recipient is Sophia He. The second recipient is Jason Wu. And the third recipient is Jim Shu. Jim, please remain on the stage for the next award. Would Ms. Blom please come forward to present? The Library Award is presented for outstanding contribution to the library program at Dr. Norman Bethune, CI, over a period of several years. This year's recipient is Jim Hsu. Would Ms. Nieg please come forward to present the next awards? The Dr. Norman Bethune CI Staff Scholarship Awards, donated by the staff, are presented to the graduating students who demonstrate a love of learning by being intellectually curious, valuing risk-taking in the learning process, are reflective, participate in a range of school activities, and are going on to post-secondary education. The first recipient is Jim Hsu. The second recipient is Layla Magzoub. Would Ms. Touchner please come forward to present the next award? The Melanie Smeeds Award is presented each year to a student who demonstrates creativity, sensitivity, and ability in English and the dramatic arts in honor of Melanie Smeeds, a former Bethune teacher. This year, it is presented to Fahad Khan. Would Ms. Koutsianopoulos please come forward to present the next two awards? The Lieutenant Governor's Community Volunteer Award is presented for exemplary student involvement in the community. The winner is Abhinaya Indrakumar. The Bethune 25th Anniversary Scholarship Award was donated by both former and current staff and graduates. The recipient of this award best exemplifies the well-rounded student. The recipient has been a positive role model, works hard to achieve fullest potential, and has been involved in extracurricular activities throughout the school. The winner is Atesh Kamalakannan. Would Mr. Malasani please come forward and present the next award? The Jim McQueen Excellence in Education Award is presented to a student for their exceptional involvement and service to their school and community life. This year's recipient is Cherry Wang. Mr. Scott, please come forward and present the next awards. The Principal's Award for Student Leadership is presented to the graduating student who has demonstrated exceptional leadership in all aspects of school life. The recipient is Drake Dong. The Jacor Marketing Award for Student Equality is given to the student who best exemplifies student equality by taking measures to prevent bullying and promote inclusion within the student body and models acceptance, kindness, and openness. This year's recipient is Kelly Wang. Would Mr. Sukram please come forward to present the next awards? The Gibb Roberts Award is presented to the student who has contributed most to the spirit of Dr. Norman Bethune. This year's recipient is Vivian Ma. The Edge Imaging Award is presented to two students who have demonstrated enthusiasm and excellence in academic and/or technical multimedia endeavors, and mentors others in the development of their multimedia, editing, or technical skills. The first recipient is Luthera Abikun. The second recipient is Ruby Wang. Would Mr. Scott please come forward and present the last two awards? The Dr. Norman Bethune CI Staff Proficiency Award is presented to the student who has obtained the highest overall standing for each grade. The Governor General's Medal is awarded to the student with the highest academic standing based on the combined average of their grade 11 and 12 courses. This year's winner is Evan Lee. Please join me in acknowledging all of our special award winners. I would now like to turn the program back to Ms. Niag.
Thank you, Ms. Anderson, and congratulations to all our special award winners. Now it is time to introduce your 2023 Bethune valedictorian. The valedictorian is chosen each year by the graduating class to address today's gathering from the graduate's perspective. It is indeed an honor to be chosen by your peers as the valedictorian. Graduates, it is my pleasure to call upon Mr. Jessa, who will introduce your 2023 valedictorian.
How's everyone doing tonight? I know you guys are exhausted, so I'm going to make it short, but hopefully sweet. It is my pleasure to introduce to you today to our valedictorian for this year, graduating class, Ruby Wang. I'm one of these guys that needs to hold the mic, I'm sorry. The class of 2023 has chosen wisely because she embodies the qualities that Bethune represents. Hardworking, helpful, respectful, dedicated, involved, successful. When Ruby asked me to prepare a few words, she said, "Please make me sound good." Well, for those of you that know Ruby, we think the world of her, but this speech is for those that do not know Ruby. I've had the pleasure of teaching Ruby three classes this year, three math classes, and she survived. So I have gotten to know her quite well, so much so that I made her my executive assistant. Whenever a problem occurred in my class, I would say, "Ruby, help!" And she would always come to my rescue. Ruby gets involved with school life. She is one of the yearbook editors. And what a yearbook it was, right, folks? She's also the secretary of HOSA. Not only does she take notes weekly, but she mentored in competitions so that they were successful. She's also a who. We need a who for that. HOSA's, who said the who? Thank you. Also, she is a school rep ambassador, always setting up for school functions, grade 8 tours, parents' night, and today, folks, the commencement. I teach statistics, and so I thought it would be good to do a survey in my class to see who would win a pre-poll election for valedictorian. So in my first class, we do the poll, and Ruby won. I did it in my second class, and guess what? Ruby
won.
I did it in my third period class, and guess what? Ruby
won.
No, actually, she lost. She came in second. Well, Ruby, you know that the school thinks the world of you, but I thought you should know from specific teachers. So Miss Aces said the following, and I quote, where are you, Miss Aces? There you are. Ruby is kind-hearted, always happy to help, great leader, good role model, very approachable, and looked up to by many. Mr. Najak. He says, Ruby always has a smile on her face. You could see it even behind her mask. She's very hardworking, extremely bright, but it's her leadership abilities that stand out to me. Her ability to work with anyone and inspire great results is outstanding. Now, I know what Ruby's thinking. Teachers get paid to say good things about us. So I went to your peers, Ruby, and this is what they say about you. Ruby was voted as everyone's best friend for a reason. Her kindness and consideration for others have touched many hearts, including mine. Now, I'm not supposed to mention any names. Right, Bernadette? Ruby is super organized. She takes great notes, so I don't have to. Ruby saved my life in math. She's not talking about my math classes, by the way. Or is she? And someone also commented on her wardrobe. Ruby's outfits go hard. So please join me in congratulating Ruby on this fantastic achievement by welcoming her to the podium. Ruby!
Good afternoon, staff, faculty, trustees, parents, guardians, and of course, the graduating class of 2023. My name is Ruby, and I'm honored to be your valedictorian. According to Google, most of you will zone out within the first 30 seconds of this speech, so I've asked the members of the band to play some dramatic sound effects over the next few minutes. First, I would like to acknowledge the individuals in our lives that made this day possible. To the teachers, thank you for tirelessly enduring our countless excuses, extremely late work, and last minute assignments. We could not have been up here without your unwavering support and constant reminders for due dates, which we ignored until the day before it was due. But seriously, thank you for dedicating countless hours, both in and out of school time, to push us to work harder, even on the days we didn't want to learn. Now let's talk about us, the graduates, and our journey to get here. One thing no one tells you about closing a new chapter in your life is that you're still made up of all the chapters that led up to this one. It's like a book. The climax of the story can only be written if the chapters before it are told first. Graduating is a lot like that. You might be sitting in a graduation gown and V-stole right now, but you're still all the moments from grade 9, 10, 11, and 12. They make you who you are today. Chapter 1 of your story begins before you were even born, your parents and guardians. So I would like to take this moment to invite all the graduates to take a stand. Graduates, turn to face your parents and take a moment to thank them for all the sacrifices they made to get you here today. You can take a seat now. On behalf of the graduating class, thank you for instilling in us the values of hard work, perseverance, and resilience. Thank you for being our personal chauffeurs for the past 18 years of our lives and putting up with our teenage attitudes and mood swings. Thank you for giving your advice, even when we stubbornly refuse to listen. I know you guys have been waiting for this day to get rid of us. At least I know my parents have. Let's give them a big round of applause. Now I would like to talk about some more specific individuals in my life that made me who I am today. To my dad, thank you for always being my biggest cheerleader and role model. And to my mom, thank you for constantly pushing me to strive further. And to my sister, Sapphire. I hate to admit it, but I probably couldn't have gone through 4 years of high school without your pep talks. Thank you for being the person I look up to, and you will never hear me say those words ever again. And to my little brother Jasper, who had a hard time accepting that someone actually voted for me to be valedictorian. Thanks, Jasper, for always having the most faith in me. Thank you for always making me laugh every day with your terrible jokes. Fast forward to chapter 2, grade 9 and 10. I remember the awkward introductions and being forced to take the beep test in gym class. Then our year was cut short and we moved to online school and Zoom meetings. We even signed our yearbooks online. That was weird. Grade 10 was quite memorable. Internet issues and being kicked out of Zoom calls to the awkward silence in breakout rooms. Still, somehow, our grades skyrocketed, and so did our academic integrity. Let's be honest, most of us probably left the Zoom running as we went to the kitchen to cook lunch. But my favorite part was when Mr. Ishii started talking for 30 minutes on mute, and none of us bothered to tell him. Oh, and remember when our grades couldn't go down in the quadmaster system? Yep, good times. And just like that, we are in chapter 3, grade 11. Our first normal-ish year. This was a year when our class decided to decorate all the ceilings in the math and science classrooms with colorful paper airplanes, and half the guys in our grade decided to get the same perm. For those of you who took biology, dissecting pigs was a moment we realized that there were some kids in our class that we should watch out for. And we traumatized poor Mr. Lee so much that his most used phrase that year was, "Common sense is not that common." And of course, let's not forget about the two-hour classes. I'm sorry for those of you who had math in the morning. And finally, we made it to chapter four, grade 12. I don't know about you, but there are definitely times this year when I wish this day would come sooner. As I watch the countdown on Mr. Jess's board go down every day, so do the people that showed up to his data management class. After all, data would not be data if we had more than 7 people attending class. Sorry, Mr. Jessa. And calculus wouldn't be calculus without the Casio FX-991MS. And law class wouldn't be law if we didn't hear at least one of Mr. Fetis's unique jokes. And Mr. Ishii always giving out the most handouts in class and having the worst multiple choice on his tests. And we'll miss Mr. Harrop's pretty challenge problems and Mr. Najak's occasional memes on his lesson slides. And we'll miss seeing Mr. Till wearing the same green cardigan every day. But today, we are not only here to celebrate surviving high school, but to celebrate all the successes throughout the school year. So here's to all the sports teams that represented our school and made it to playoffs. Cross country, making it to cities. Chloe, Queenie, Oscar, and Atish from our senior wrestling team making it to OFSA. The girls and boys volleyball coming in silver, and Vicky from the senior tennis team winning gold. And here's to all the clubs that you ran and coordinated, leaving an impact at Bethune. Devilotics, being the first TDSB FTC team to make it to Worlds. DECA, winning numerous awards at Provincials. And BEAT, getting platinum certified. I think our 4 years out of high school can best be described like toilet paper. You'll only miss it once it's gone. But now that your high school chapters are coming to a close, it's time for you to write the next few stories by yourself. Be the author of your own book. Fill it with exciting cliffhangers, plot twists, and suspense. And don't just watch your story be written. Get involved and make the most out of each page and every chapter. Your story is still being written, but the most interesting part is still yet to come. So, to the class of 2023, congratulations, and are you ready to start your next chapter? Thank you.
Thank you, Ruby. If you could come back to the stage, Ruby. Thank you for your address on behalf of this year's graduating class. I would like to ask Mr. Scott to please come forward to present the Dr. Norman Bethune Valedictorian Award on behalf of the graduating class of 2023 to your valedictorian, Ruby Wang. Thank you, Mr. Scott. On behalf of Mr. Scott, Mr. Sukram, and myself, thank you to our office staff, teachers, and caretaking staff who have contributed to the organization of this event. In particular, I would like to thank Ms. Karen Ten, Mr. James Ishiguro, and Mr. David Ross for their significant contribution to this ceremony. I would also like to thank the following student groups: Bethune Reps, Blaze, and the Commencement Wind Ensemble for their efforts and contribution to today's program. Graduates and guests, please join us in the cafeteria for refreshments. Graduates can redeem their food vouchers at the food tent located out front. Please remain at your seats and keep the aisle clear during the recessional as the platform party exits first, followed by the graduating class. But first, join me in a round of applause for our 2023 graduating class. Congratulations.